Howdy guys, it's Melissa42, and I'm gonna make a quick video tutorial on how to create your own playlist and have it autoplay for you. Now, let's just head over to my channel real quick so I have something other than the other two, which I'm currently logged into the Legendary Sword Comms channel, and I'm uploading some videos over there. Gears of War 1, I believe. But anyhow, when you click the little playlist button over here, then you go to a random playlist, and then you click the first video, and by the end of it, I'm just gonna kinda skip to the end here. And then once the video finishes, it should automatically play to the next one, but if you're full screen, it will take you automatically out of full screen and put it into minimized.
Learn how to play one
So
class
we'll let the
and then
last 10 seconds
progressively
run out here
try out
so I can
different ones as
demonstrate
they go
what
along.
happens if you use this method. So it automatically skipped to part two, and as I mentioned, if you were full screen, it would automatically bring you down to windowed size 360p. I don't want the video to buffer, but it doesn't matter. I was going to skip forward. That's one way to have an auto playlist, but that's not exactly full screen. So if you type any random stuff into YouTube, all right, that's not exactly random, and I still can't find my own LP. This is the difficulty of people finding your video. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. If you go to filter, playlist, still don't see mine. Still don't see mine. But if you take the first video here and click on it, you'll see this little bar that came up across the bottom there. It's an auto playlist. But it happens to be of not my particular videos. But you'll see this little string here, youtube.com watch question mark video is this is the video, and play next equals one, and list equals playlist, that is the playlist. So let's go to my channel. Once again, in a new link, let's go to my playlists. Let's go to the new place Call of Duty Black Ops, which is going to be the custom playlist. Let's click the very first video in the playlist. And I don't want it to buffer, so I'm just going to do that. But anyway, what we have here is this is the playlist, and that is the video in the playlist. So we'll just take the video of the playlist and we'll go back to the other playlist that we came up with and we'll just replace that video over there. And then we'll go back here, take that playlist, copy, paste it into that playlist there. And now when that is inserted, there we
Howdy
go.
guys, and welcome. Blintside42 here, and I'm finally actually going to record
We
something for you.
have
Oh my god.
my own custom
We're going to do some Call of
50
Duty
uploaded
Black Ops,
videos,
not Super Street Fighter,
all
of
by
course, but I'm still playing that
Blintside42,
game
and an auto playlist.
somewhere.
Now, if you full screen it, it doesn't matter if it's 360 or 480p, but it will automatically jump once it gets to the end. It will stay full screen, but it'll automatically go to 720p in the next video. If you have it minimized at 360p and the video finishes at the end, then it will stay full screen. Or no, not full screen. It will be not full screened, but the video will continually play on the normal page in the left. You'll see what I mean. But there you go. That's how you create
Playlist
an auto
now,
playlist
and
for
known stock
YouTube
and known as
and you can do this with any video you want. You can create your own custom playlist for your channel, and then you can basically do the same method to establish it and share it with friends. So hopefully this was, you know, informative. If you didn't know about it, it's a feature that's been there. They just changed the format up here. You know, use it, abuse it, and tell your friends about it. I'm done. Thanks for watching. Bye.